A traffic alert in southern Freeborn County. Work starts today to begin replacing a bridge on County Road 60 along the Minnesota-Iowa border. The bridge is a little more than 3 miles west of Emmons. The Freeborn County Highway Department says a long-term detour will be in place for drivers during construction. This project is set to be complete by the end of July.